I come from a family of four children. My father came here in the early 60s for working, you know. I'm not from a big family. Yeah, as a child, I was very a normal guy, you know, not somebody who you see quickly or something. I was a little bit on myself, you know, just not playing with a lot of kids. I was just...
Spent a lot of time by yourself?
Yeah. Nothing special, you know, so...
You've produced a lot of awesome knockouts. Violent knockouts that have hurt people. They're very violent knockouts. Do you ever look back at the knockouts and feel remorse that you knocked someone out so badly?
No, I only enjoy when I look at that, you know.
Really?
Yeah. They come to the ring to knock me out also. Mm. So, you know.
No remorse?
No, nothing.
Okay.
If I meet again, I try to knock him out even worse than before, you know.
Chill. If I need your help, I can't do it myself. When I got no one left, while I'm getting this money, out at the club stunning, I heard them jackets coming. I give my all for more when I'm at my lowest low. Say if I go to war, Lord, just watch over mine as I lay it down. Get to it one more time. Chill.
Family, I fight for my team.